I think I flunked my GCSE maths. Okay, extreme statement, I know. But even though maths is one of my strong subjects, I still messed up. It was the only paper where I didn't finish all of the questions. The papers just started to get crazy complicated, and it's the only A level I'm taking. During year 11 mocks, I got pretty good grades. I was a high attaining student, I had these high expectations looming over me, and somehow I did well. And I pulled all of that off by revising the day before. So why worry? I wasn't really taking stuff seriously back then, because after all, it's mocks. But I specifically told myself, don't revise the day before your GCSEs. I revised the day before my GCSEs. In my mind, there was no point in revising 6 weeks before they even started and just forgetting everything. I need to keep the content fresh in my head. My revision resources were equally as reckless. I had months of handwritten notes, the creme de la creme of textbooks, and I used none of them. I threw my entire trust into online past papers only based off of advanced info, and also free science lessons. God bless that guy. Which was probably a bad idea. Anyways, I sat them, marked them over and over, late into the night, all just to get those ideal high grades that I was so hungry for. All of this solid grinding for a long and hard 3 weeks, and then... Alright, okay, so grade boundaries should be out by now. What do I need to get for maths? I need to know what I have to do for maths. Meet such a math. 194. Right, so I need to get 194 or higher and I get my 9.
Fine, you will be fine.
How can a piece of paper make you feel this way?
It's right there.
Okay, thank you, sir.
I didn't flunk my GCSE maths. Wow. So GCSEs are done, and now all focus is on my film score. Oh boy, I'm excited. I hope you all got the GCSE results you wanted, and that's it from me.